Yo, what is going on, YouTube? Man, it's been a long ass time since I've been on the, since I've been posting videos with my voice. And it's been a while. It's been a little bit since I posted a video, with commentary. I've been having issues lately. But I'm gonna be bringing you guys a, up and atomizer glitch with one of the gun running vehicles. Now, I do wanna say that this method, I believe, only works with this vehicle so far, so any other vehicles I don't think it works with, simply because it has a gun. So the vehicle we're going to be using today is the Dune FAV. It's one of the arena, or not the arena, one of the gun running vehicles. So we're going to go ahead and take this outside, and I'm going to show you guys how to do this. So pretty much you're going to be able to open an atomizer inside of the vehicle. So I do want to give credit to Saints Fan for this video. That's the person that I watched. This is how I know it works, because I watched his video. And if Saints Fan is not the founder of the method of the glitch, let me know in the comments of who is, or just address it in the comments. So I'm sorry in advance if it's not Saints Fan, but this is who I watched and saw it. So what you're going to do is you're just going to have the ray gun equipped, and you pretty much want to get in through this side. Okay. For some unknown reason, you see you have the up and atomizer in the car. Now, for some reason, I don't understand, but whenever you use the gun on this thing, it doesn't register that you're inside the vehicle to switch over. I don't know what is going on. But see, I can use it just fine. He's behind me. He's in the vehicle. Now, this is the only vehicle that I know works, and this which works. Any other vehicle will not work as of right now. So, but I will be posting a give cars to friends workaround method probably tomorrow. I'll probably upload this one later tonight, or tomorrow, whenever, sometime this week. But yeah, that's the way you do it. You just want to have it equipped, get in through the passenger side. It should automatically kick you in to the driver's side, and you can pretty much just use it while driving. And it's kind of fun too, because if someone's chasing you, you can really just shoot behind you, which is pretty cool. I'm not sure if it's when you switch weapons. So I see it just went gray for me, so I'll see if I can. Okay, yes.
Okay.
So if you get rid of the up and atomizer, and try to go select the gun back, it will not work, so you have to keep it selected the entire time.
Hi. What service are you looking for? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Hop in through this side. And there we have the gun again. So that's how you do this short little glitch. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys keep post notifications on. Follow my Twitter for when updates and stuff from my YouTube. And that's about it. Make sure you guys follow my Instagram, subscribe to my channel, turn notifications on, follow my socials. All my socials will be down. Everything you need's on in the description. With that being said, my name is Legendary FX, and I'm signing off. Peace.